these superstars try to refocus on this matchup, try to retool, try to re-energize, because the NXT Women's Championship is on the line. I thought for a moment Valkyrie was trying to find her spacing, find where she was at in the ring. Lynch realized it, charged in, but it was Lyra who caught Lynch for that powerbomb, and now it's Lyra looking for an exclamation point.
Not just looking for that exclamation point, she's looking for that second win, Vic. Like I said, we're late. We're in the deep water now. Becky Lynch knows all about this position.
She's been here before. This is what has led her to win a Women's Royal Rumble. This is what has led her to multiple women's championships, not to mention winning the first ever all-women WrestleMania main event. And Lynch, who brought the NXT Women's title to the big time, hits that superplex, rolls through. Lynch follows up DDT, spiking Valkyria to retain the title for one more week.
How did she do it, Vic?
Lynch is in disbelief.
That DDT was gnarly, man.
And now look at Lynch. And we haven't seen Lynch with this sort of rage since winning the NXT Women's title.
That's frustration, Vic. That's frustration, Simon. I don't like that. She needs to calm down. Need to calm herself just a bit.
Lynch feeding off the energy of the NXT Universe. Going to the top rope herself. Taking a little bit too much time. And, Book, you brought up second win. At this juncture, both these superstars have found their third, their fourth, maybe even their fifth win, because this has been a fight.
It's about adrenaline right now. Who's going to have that adrenaline rush, that last ditch effort? That's what it's all about.
Right in, big spinning kick. We've seen Lyra win with that in the past.
Shot.
To do it again. And
it's demoralizing right there, Vic. You just know that you just hit it with your biggest shot. That takes a whole lot out of the psyche of one. Oh, man.
But what do you do, Booker? But what do you do, Booker, when you land your best shot? How do you go to that next play? You've used them all. That's what Valkyria's got to figure out in real time as she gets flipped inside out. Coming right in is Lynch.
That's what separates the men from the boys, man. Oh, yeah. What? Oh, no.
That didn't separate Valkyria from her senses. And now I ask you about Becky. She just delivered her best shot.
Wow. I'm speechless, man.
I don't know if you noticed, but Lyra looked at the official and put up two. She's not even sure what the count was. She might not even be with it. Becky Lynch could be one more move away from retaining this title. But look at Lyra starting to fight, continuing to push, continuing to look at that knockout blow. Missed. Lynch, manhandle slam, countered by Lyra. Rolls through, pushed the leg, center of the ring. Lyra did it. Lyra did it. She did it. She did it. God, what a moment here at Halloween Havoc. Going back to some of this action, these two who knew each other so very well delivered the best shots they had. First, the roundhouse kick that's been heard around the world couldn't keep Becky Lynch down. Lynch would continue to fight through, would snap, crackle, and drop. Lyra Valkyria with that patented manhandle slam, and Lynch, with everything she's done in her career, was in disbelief. But in the closing moments, Lyra was able to keep herself composed against her idol, against her hero, hook the legs, hook the hands, and win the NXT Women's title, as there is the Taps Bar in the UK. Standing ovation for both these women. with many emotions flowing through the mind and the soul of the man. As Lynch returned to NXT to find a person that could match her will, could match her desire and her passion. And on this night, Lyra Valkyria had it and just a bit more. What a show of respect from Lynch to Valkyria. What a moment for Lyra Valkyria, for her family back at home, that she has achieved a dream. A moment that'll be etched in the history of this brand as the women's division now soars with Lyra Valkyria.